Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout by split decision is a boxer from local